went down to the Winter Music Conference when I was 17. One of my good friends that I grew up with was helping Mark Ronson. I got to really see like a DJ lifestyle from like that perspective, and I thought it was so cool. I grew up in nightlife. Like, my dad opened the original China Club in New York, so it's kind of like in my blood. I like to pride myself in being good at everything. You know, I started as a hip-hop DJ, for sure. I went to DJ in Asia. That's when I started doing the house music stuff. I really do like everything. If you make sure you're connected. I'm definitely excited to spin tonight at W New York Downtown, for sure.
I really love rock and roll. Lucy! I'd play guitar and piano all my life, but I always thought scratch DJs and turntablism was like really cool. Since I started DJing, it's forced me to, and it's been enjoyable listening to a much wider range of music. Where do you get the party started? It just depends on what party you're at, you know. I try to do as much stuff as I can in places where I enjoy being if I wasn't DJing. Yeah, it's very much in the moment. That's what makes better DJs, knowing what will move people. I'm Jamie Biden. I'm at the W New York Downtown for Symmetry Spins.